go to New Hampshire, where a man was killed in a rollover crash. This happened at the Hampton tolls on Saturday on 95 southbound in the cash lane. You can see the aftermath here. State police say they found a rolled over truck on fire. The driver, a 44-year-old man from Massachusetts, was found unconscious and trapped inside. Officials say he died at the scene. That crash is under investigation. Well,